Hello.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm going to try and open Dark Souls 3.
Good luck.
Oh, I gotta change the game to Dark Souls 3.
Yay.
I love you, Zook.
I love you. I love you so much.
And change the title. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, my tummy is so full. Okay.
Oh, no.
Preparing to launch Dark Souls 3.
What? Yeah.
Is there an update?
Wait, what?
Apparently there's an update.
Dark Souls update?
Apparently. It was doing a little updatey update. Also, Holly, you're so sweet. Y'all are so sweet. I saw what y'all were saying off stream. Y'all are very sweet.
I'm actually very, very angry.
Oh?
Because I reloaded the page, and I wanted to call out one of you motherfuckers who said we're your second favorite couple. Who's your first favorite, huh?
They said it was Marble and Penny.
Oh. Well, it should be us. Damn it.
I'm gonna say something a little bit,
No.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
I'm gonna say something that's a little bit self-horn-tootinous. Just a wee bit.
Yeah, okay.
I love watching Penny and Marble interact because they are very in love, but their relationship also parallels Duke's and I's in a number of ways. From secretly dating for a while before being official to, like, not being ready to date at the beginning. It kind of was a slow burn type thing. To a bunch of stuff that like, more private stuff. There's a bunch of mirrors in our relationships. And whenever I see them interacting, they also do a lot of stuff that Duke and I, couple-wise, that just, it makes my heart so warm. Because I see it and I go, ah, we do that! And I'm simultaneously very happy for them because I know that Duke and I are an incredible relationship, and because they're so similar, I think they're also a very, very strong relationship, and I'm happy for them. But also, it's nice to see. It's nice to look in a little mirror, is all. Because Duke and I have a good relationship, and it's nice to see other people also have a good, similar relationship. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Anyways, I have shared my screen with you, Duke.
Yes, you have.
I have.
You have.
Your favorite couple is you and your boyfriend? Okay, that's fair.
It should be us still.
Love you. Yes, love is real, Holly.
Love is real.
Love is real. Everybody, love is real. Truly. I have a tummy ache from eating too many progies.
Love is sometimes wanting to kiss your girlfriend so much because she has the tummy ache from eating too many pokies.
Boulder.
So how's Sensodyne doing?
Sensodyne's doing pretty good. She's in the crypt. She's dancing on some dead bodies.
Yeah, it's less as of Sensodyne
a crypt
does.
And, it's more less of a crypt and more of just like a bone trash can, somebody pointed out last stream, because there's just a lot of bones just kind of hanging out.
I mean, that's kind of what a crypt is.
I mean, do crypts have this many freely placed bones usually?
I believe some might.
Really?
Yeah. Did you know that apparently some people used to get buried until, like, the worms, you know, had their fill, and then they'd fucking dig them up and use their bones as, like, decoration? So, like, I'm just saying.
That rules.
Right? I want that to happen.
Can you be a decoration worm, Sophie Skull Skeleton?
Yes. I'd be kind of sick.
I'd be down for that, personally.
I want to be someone's Halloween decoration, too.
What the fuck, like, you son of a bitch?
Oh, shit, it's like middle of September, time to get out, Duke. And skeleton.
Rascal bug teleported through the world. I still got the reward though, so it's fine.
Oh, good. Love is real.
Love is real.
Love is real.
Love is real.
We are in love, and that is so real.
Love is real, and we're in it. Woo. You want to see something funny?
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
A bunch of guys. Bye, guys.
Haha, nice. Haha, nice. So how do you get back?
Get back?
Okay. And also, I'm very sorry. Love, we're heterosexual. So, like, it's not just gay.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were just saying, love, we're heterosexual. And leaving it at that.
Oh, I'm just saying, bone peg not all heads.
Bone pantino.
Oh.
Let's invite this fun friend.
Yes.
You better stop believing in love stories. You're in one. I don't know why I did that.
We're in bandit country.
We're in bandit country now.
God.
So, bone pantino. What's up, my boy?
Bone pantino.
He thinks I'm bowing to him. Yeah, let's move.
Yeah, let's go.
One sec, Bone Pantino. I gotta open this door. Okay, Bone Pantino, let's do this shit. I'm thirsty. I drink this cup. This is Duke's decorative skull cup that they were talking about.
That's me. I'm that cup.
Oh, Duke, no, you're spilling! There's holes in your cup!
I mean, yeah, I've had so many fucking...
concussions.
I've had so many concussions and my head slammed into so many floors, it's bound to happen.
Oh, my soda pop is just everywhere. It's putting out the candles! God damn it.
And the
carbonation, now it's popping out the top. You know when you shake it too much? God damn it. What am I supposed to do about this?
I'm a little stinky, yeah.
Mighty Melon, thank you for the $1.69, Dark Souls. Thank you.
Welcome to Duke's Twisted Mind.
This is probably fine.
Twisted Mind, Sophie.
I'm gonna go get this. Ah, run away!
Welcome to my inner demons. You know, what is a date night if not fighting your loved one's inner demons, right?
Yeah, right?
This is just bonding, if you think about it.
Yeah. Bang. This silly guy is just a fucking big skeleton.
Yeah. That's
kind of
cute. He's
just a big skull guy.
He's just hanging out, pretending to be a cup.
Yeah.
Like, that's kind of sick.
That's kind of sexy of him, honestly.
Yeah.
I wish I could be a cup. I just pretend.
Yeah.
See, all you gotta do is break this guy's cool jewelry, and that's the whole boss fight.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, it's really fucking easy as, like, a wizard.
Hey, darling.
Yeah, what's up?
Can I talk about that one TikTok trend that really, like, grossed me out?
Oh, please do.
Oh, God, what was it? So, I was watching some YouTuber talk about TikTok trends because I've run out of things to watch.
Right.
And, he was talking about this, like, fucking,
Jesus.
You got this, darling.
Thank you. No, here you go. I'm good. I'm full health again.
He was talking about, I forgot what it's called. Cereal challenge. And it's like, oh, okay, yeah, what's a cereal challenge? Someone lies on their back, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And then someone puts cereal into their mouth. And then they put milk into their mouth, and you're like, oh, that sucks. That's a fucking choking hazard. That's disgusting, right? And I'm like, okay, it has to end there. Well, it fucking doesn't. You get someone else, and they have a fucking spoon, and they eat the cereal out of the other person's mouth. It's not just waterboarding. It's the grossest fucking thing. Oh, I saw a video of some person like trying to pour. Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's okay.
I saw a video of someone pouring like fucking cereal into their mouth, and I'm like, yeah, that's fucking stupid. But like, it's not yumma yumma, Holly. It's like, I'm like, oh, that's fucking stupid. Like, they could hurt themselves. But then the fact that someone else gets a fucking, like, spoon. And also, you want to hear the worst thing, Sophie? I have not told you this part.
Uh-huh.
Someone did this quote-unquote challenge. With their dog. Luckily,
no!
I guess, they were the ones with cereal in their mouth, mm-hmm. but they, like, called over their dog, and the dog's, like, coming over, and I'm like, no. And then I turned off the video.
Good. Thank you. What the fuck?
This is where we're at. This is... We live in a fucking society.
Maybe the kids are not alright.
Hey, fucking, like, Gen Z version, like, 2, because we're all growing up too quickly to really have any generations anymore.
Thanks.
Hey, fucking, like, step it up, gamers. Like, don't do that.
I'm gonna wait here to- I don't remember what it drops, but I think if you let that thing smash on the wall enough, it'll drop something. It's not as cool as the undead bone shard from the other one, but we'll see what it is.
Alright. Who's the person with cereal and milk in their mouth, and who's the person with the spoon? That's what you ask couples now. So which of you is the cereal, and which of you is the spoon?
Well, Duke, who's got the spoon in our relationship?
I don't think that should be public information, Sophie. I think we deserve to have some freaking privacy, you know? Not everything has to be public in our gosh darn gamer streamer relationship.
I love you. Fucking hell, I don't want this to break. I don't care anymore.
That's reasonable. TikTok made healthier memes, vigorously brushing teeth to the hottest music. Yeah, but like, TikTok also did that. There were other ones, that's just the one I remember.
TikTok also, like... Actually, that's too bummer of a topic to talk about, but TikTok is bad and I would like to leave it at that.
Yeah, that's reasonable. If I fucking sit here long enough, I'll remember another one of the stupid trends that the person covered.
Nice.
But that's a lot of brain work.
I love you.
Mwah.
Look at this guy and his fucking sword. Cough. This guy sucks at fighting.
I love you.
Why does the Farron Flash Sword knock people over so good?
I don't know. I think you should just be very thankful, though.
I am very thankful.
I feel like maybe they're just stunned. They're like, why is that person I randomly have a sword, you know? Made
that
out of,
sword
like,
wasn't there
life.
A moment ago!
Yeah.
That's what they say. They say just like that, too. Hey, there's a dude
just
there.
Like that.
Oh, right, don't I have a quest to do? I might have a quest to do. This is a problem.
Oh, you're gonna have to do the thing again, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Might fight a couple of these guys. Okay, now we're good.
Nope, they slipped.
They slipped!
Just like Fall Guys.
Damn. Video games Damn. Is real.
Video games is real.
Shit, I do have to be over by them.
Well, shit.
Heck.
I'm pretty sure I'd get knocked on my ass if I was hit by a magical sword. Okay, coward. I think I wouldn't. There we go. I think... We're
Damn.
Done here.
That's fucked up.
End the stream. End the stream right now. That's it. I've asserted my dominance. Let's just wrap it up.
That's a tall guy.
Hey, I remember that dude. He was talking to Gandalf.
I love you. Oh, wait, I like stunned him a little bit with that. I didn't expect that.
Yeah. I think he didn't expect it either. That's why he got stunned.
Yeah. He was like, that magic wasn't there a second ago.
It's like, oh, my horns are too big. I can't turn around here.
I don't like this guy. He's fucking tall. At least the skeletons are helping me. Actually helping quite a bit. This guy's done. Fuck you, tall guy.
Yeah, fuck him up.
Yeah, he just keeps
fighting. So this was the skeleton war. God, I miss the Skeleton War. I feel like that was something lost to the sands of time. Probably for better.
Sorry, did you say this? Sands of time?
Da-na-na-na. We need a soundboard.
Yeah, I plan on getting one eventually.
Good.
I know what this prize is.
Some things are better left buried. Yeah, Holly, you'd know.
Witch's ring, that's a really good item for us.
Well, you gotta roll through all these sands under tails. I missed the Skeleton War Duke 2020. Honestly, the way 2020's going, it's probably gonna come back. And then I won't miss it. I'll be like, oh,
the way 2020's going, it's gonna be real skeletons this time.
It's gonna be some fucking scientist is gonna be like, oh hey, I figured out how to animate skeletons, or like some fucking Terminator looking ass robot skeletons. It'll be fine. No, it's fine.
That's too cool of a fate, though, for us. At this point, we're gonna get something that sucks and is, like, lame, but it also is still extremely dangerous. That's how things have been going.
I mean, that's how things is.
That's how things is. So, I got a new Pyromancy Tome back there. I don't know if you saw
it. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, Gravewarden Pyromancy Tome. I also got a cool new ring, which I think we'll be equipping. It is the Witch's Ring. Is it what I think it is? Yes, greatly boosts Pyromancies. So I will be equipping that. So that'll make our fireballs even stronger.
Hey, Sophie.
Yeah, what's up?
I cannot wait to give you a ring that will boost your romancy.
But Duke, you must
equip it forever.
I'm already maxed out. It's okay, Duke.
You fucking think.
I'll wear it anyways. For the
fashion. We're gonna level up a relationship, darling, and then we'll get a higher romance cap.
I love you. We're gonna get the romance DLC.
Yeah!
The marriage DLC. Also, there's big fucking arrows shooting at me. I don't know if that's, like, okay.
I mean, it's a little rude, but, like, what are you gonna do about it? It's far,
like,
away.
Big fucking arrows.
Yeah, they're, like, bigger than your body, but, like, it's fine. Marriage might as well be DLC, but yeah.
It is a damn expensive DLC.
It sure fucking is, and costly.
It's worth it.
It shall be. Love is real.
Those aren't arrows. Those are school but that would be an incredible mod.
That would be.
Fuck you. Get back here.
Oh, get him. Get that Roomba.
Nice. Roomba! Oh my god, Duke. Duke, please marry
me. What? Okay.
They are little Roombas.
They are little Roombas. We should dress up when we get our own pet Roomba. We should dress it up like one of these guys.
We should.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. There's a man over here. Shit, that's Horus, isn't it?
It's fine.
I don't remember if we're supposed to fight this guy. Yeah, that's Horus.
You go to your
shit.
Google thing, probably.
I should probably open that up. I feel like I'm not supposed to fight Horus here.
Then don't.
Let's go.
Run away! Run away!
Let's find out.
Hollow. Me every time I see Holly on Twitch.
Let's see, where are we? We're in the Smoldering Lake. Let's see.
Visits Duke and Sophie's house and instinctively destroys their— What is wrong with you? We're gonna fucking name it. We're gonna feed it and dress it. Why would you want to destroy our Roomba? It's our baby, huh? You got a fucking problem with love and caring for something, huh? Can't believe it. Tisk tisk. I guess you're not getting the invitation. I'm ripping up the letter right now. Yeah.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. Keep making jokes so I can figure out how to get this quest.
Damn, I'm out of jokes now.
Okay.
Do not feed your Roomba, it will grow too powerful. You can't tell me what to do. I'm gonna take care of it. I'm gonna buy, like, little sparkle fragments. Glitter. I'm gonna buy some glitter. I'm gonna fucking spread it on the ground in front of it so that it has a shiny belly and it will be happy and full. You can't stop me. So I'd have 30 Roombas, and it will be hard to walk around, but there'd also be 30 Roombas. You can just step on them. They're like Okay. So what you do...
Sorry, I have good news. We're allowed to kill him.
Oh, excellent. So what you do is you put tacks on your floor. And then you have the Roombas there, and then you step from Roomba to Roomba, like a little mini-game puzzle. But watch out.
Watch out.
Watch out.
I love you.
I love you.
Poor Horace. He's just a hollow little guy.
He's trying his hardest.
He is. He's just Henri's friend. I don't want to hurt him.
You said good news we get to kill him, Sophie.
I might have wanted to hurt him a little bit.
Just a wee bit.
I fucked him up there.
You really did.
Ally.
Is he a hollow knight? Yeah, he's a bug.
He's just a little bug guy.
He's just a little bug boy. It's fine.
But yeah, thankfully killing him does not break the quest that I was thinking of. In fact, killing him here is much better for the progression of the questline.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Neato.
Uh-huh. Also, Roomba holy shit. Be. Our boulder fucked him up. He didn't even get a chance, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just kept hacking hairballs on him over and over again.
What were you
weird
for?
Blueberry cat lizard. People are like, oh, I want a cat girl GF, and then fucking this lady walks into your life, fucking hacks a hairball on your carpet, and leaves. I love you. Fucking Sensodyne walks over to you. It's like, I am cat girl. It's like, okay. Who are you to argue? People are like, oh yeah, you know, like, I want an anime cat girl. She has blue hair. Sensodyne just fucking walks in. Look.
I love you.
I love you.
Marble is just cosplaying Sensodyne is what you're trying to tell me.
Marble is just cosplaying young Sensodyne before she grew enthralled with, like, the magic ways. I can't believe Marble is Sensodyne. I can't say that.
Marble is Sensodyne. We are playing as our good friend.
Oh god.
I love you.
Yes, the crabs are so big. I love them.
Yeah, I love those good big crabs.
Gosh. Woo! 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 I still love the fucking. Worm? Wait, worm though. Worm.
Oh yeah.
Worm,
no,
worm,
don't
worm,
worry.
Worm, worm.
We're gonna deal with the worm. Don't worry.
Sophie. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, look at that. Oh, everyone is a miracle.
I love you. Excuse me, worm.
I love you. I also
coming
love
through.
Worm.
I'm inside of you right now. Don't mind me. I'm gonna die. Alright. I might die.
It's fine.
Good. Alright. So, it says, could this be a safe zone? We're gonna go ahead and just,
assume it is.
I'm just gonna do this. And if you look at that worm, eventually, yeah, right there, boom! See its health bar? So we're using the giant arbalest to our benefit here.
Huh.
Gonna kill the worm for us.
Sick!
Yeah! We just defeated. That worked! It worked! It blocked
wow.
me, but it worked! And we got a lightning stake power for that.
Good job.
Thank you.
The down with cis bus has, has engaged the worm in combat. Amazing.
Can I get a worm kill in chat? Grab this, please. Thank you. Shield of Want. I pick up the shield and it's like, hey, you want to get fucking married to that Duke guy, huh? And I say yes.
You say yes.
I say yes. Can you stop shooting big arrows at me?
It's kind of rude.
It's kind of fucked up and rude.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we'll go in here soon. That's our good friend house. But we'll come back for there.
Hey, Sophie.
Yeah?
I know we already have some... What was it? Cishet merch?
Yeah.
In our merch store, exclamation point merch.
Uh-huh.
But, should we have a Down with Cis shirt?
I don't know. I think that's just a step too far. I feel like that already exists.
Oh, no. It definitely already exists, but, like, should we get a bit of that?
I love you.
I love you.
I kind of just like the cishet shirt, personally.
Yeah, no, that is really good.
It's very good. Hey, if you haven't seen the merch store, go check it out. We have a cishet shirt.
I really actually want the cishet shirt.
I know you do, and I want it for you.
I'm probably gonna buy it, honestly. Cuculus.
I'm gonna summon Great Swamp Cuculus.
Hell yeah.
Can you not? I'm at a boss store, dude.
It's rude.
That is rude. Alright, Great Swamp Cuculus. Let's go. Y'all ready for a boss fight?
Great Swamp Cucks.
Damn, Cuckles? We killed the boss already.
Oh, hell yeah.
Are you coming, Great Swamp Cuculus? Oh, you can't, though. Start the boss fight. That's right. There we go.
Wait, he's not dead? You lied?
He's awake, actually.
No.
You never believe it.
I don't. That's crazy.
He's got a big stick. And I'm pretty sure he's pretty easy to beat. With magic, anyways.
This kind of reminds me of some character.
I just about died.
Well, you didn't, though.
That is true. Makes me pretty happy, honestly.
Uh-huh, it's kind of pog-chain.
It's kind of pog-chain. Kind of hot.
Mm-hmm. I think the Great Swamp Cuck might die.
She's doing fine.
Okay.
Her name is Cuculus. Call her by the right name.
The Great Swamp Cuculus.
Is there a new Demon King?
Yeah, it's me.
Yeah, it's Sensodyne. Look, Sensodyne can have little a Demon King as a treat.
Uh-huh.
Shit. Wow, that's a lot of fire.
That was quite a bit of hot.
That was quite a bit of hot.
I'll see you later, Great Swamp Cuculus.
Adios, Great Swamp Cuculus.
Adios, Great Swamp Cuculus.
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 I love you.
Cuculus, I love you.
Great Swamp. Cuculus.
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 Are we gonna invite them back?
Yes.
Yes, Cuculus.
Come with me, Great Swamp Cuculus.
We missed you, Great Swamp Cuculus.
We missed you, Great Swamp
Cuculus. We missed you greatly, Great Swamp Cuculus. Oh, wow. Wow. That was a little fucking rude, honestly.
That was a little bit of my HP.
Yeah, just a wee bit.
Hey,
that also was a bit of your HP.
We're good,
it's fine.
Yeah. Do people usually prefer Dark Souls 3 of the Lady Games? It's very personal. Everybody likes their own choices.
Except 2, apparently.
People have been growing on 2, honestly.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
About time.
It's a very personal choice. I think Dark Souls 3 is the best gameplay and bosses, but I think Dark Souls 1 has by far the best level design. Although I haven't played enough of 2 to really decipher that, but... Haha, look at that guy.
Haha!
Haha, look at that dead guy on the wall.
Haha, isn't that funny?
Haha, that guy's dead and stuff.
And you aren't, for now.
I don't believe when people say that Dark Souls 3 is too easy because of the quality of life. It's not easy even a little bit.
You have been breezing through this a bit.
That's because I'm good at this game. I have like 200 hours in it.
Wow. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. I already know most of the, like, ways to dodge most attacks from enemies, so. Huh.
Huh. Wow.
Damn, some meteors.
That's some fire.
Damn.
It's like a lot of fire and damn, stuff, son. If you think about it.
It's not that much fire.
H-Bomber Guy made a DS2 video and people started to like it. Oh, good for him.
Good for him.
Good for him.
Good for him. Go ahead, chase me down. Fucking dare you.
Dark Souls
like, I'm gonna get ya. Oh no,
I'm
gonna
get ya. He's a little winded, huh?
Oh. Oh, I got all tired.
Oh, he's just sleepy.
Anyways, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
You're fucking old. You're fucking old. They're dead. They're dead, Cuculus. You don't have to-
Oh, hey, are you?
Alright!
Alright. New emote. New emote. New emote. Yeah? Yeah?
Are you looking?
Noted.
It's a big demon ass, Duke!
Rip dung. Oh, I can't see the demon ass, Sophie. I love you. But the fucking Discord share screen is nothing but pixels.
Oh.
And the fucking Twitch share screen is extremely blurry.
I'm so sorry.
That's okay.
Let's go home. Let's go home. So we've got some new spells to buy and some bones to burn. What are you up to there, Duke? What are you singing?
I'm just very excited that some emotes just got live. I don't know.
I love you.
I love you. I'm sorry.
I can't wait till I get partner so I can have new emotes. Go
yes! Forward. I can't wait to redo all your emotes. It's going to be so much fun. I'm just very excited. I love you. And I'm just...
Ooh. Chaos bed vestiges. Hurl chaos flame that scorches vicinity. Okay. And I don't need this because both of these are not magic weapons.
Yay.
This one does scale with magic and faith a little bit, but also it's a punchy weapon, and I don't punch shit! Let's crush this cool soul, then.
Here we go.
This is squishy. And then I'm just gonna sell these. That's a good one, the best one. Oh, I'm very excited. Oh, I got some ashes, too. What you got for me? What's new? What do you have for me that's new? None of this is new. What's up, Duke?
Oh, just Holly's lesbian emote is called Madame. Like,
aw.
Madam, please.
Madam. That's a real good talisman in here. I'll take that. I don't know if I'll use it because the chime's faster, but that's okay.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Okay, mm-hmm. And then I can sell you some souls.
Ashen one.
And then we can spend some souls after I do stuff. There's a punch weapon that scales with magic. Yeah, there is.
Gotta love punching. And magic.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
And let's check out this chaos bed vestiges. What is this all about? It needs two slots.
Ooh.
I'll do it.
Will you?
I will.
She will, aw shit.
Alright, you ready to see what Chaos Bed Vestiges is all about, y'all?
Please. Yes.
Yo!
What?
Yes!
Again!
Yes!
Yay!
I can hurl suns!
Holy shit. Holy shit, yes!
Oh my god!
Yes.
I can throw suns!
Yes.
That rules?
That fucking rules so much.
Hey,
shit.
911? That fucking rules.
Uh-huh.
Hey, not hey, cops? I wanna throw suns at you.
Get fucked, watch out.
Oh my god. Okay. I gotta go outside. I gotta throw the sun at somebody. Open up. I gotta throw some suns.
Let me in.
Let me in! I'm fucking serious. Let me in. I have a sun and I need to throw it at people.
Mm-hmm.
You just replace my hand with Sun Boy.
I miss Sun Boy.
Oh god, the world just loaded in there. Hey guys! What the fuck is happening? Six! How much?
Wait.
That just did 690 damage. How much does this do?
Oh.
Oh boy.
Oh, we've got something good.
Oh yes. Oh my yes.
So what's the downside? Is there one?
It's big. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought what? You said upside.
Oh god.
So big. The downside is it costs 35 mana. I will say that much.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what did you say, sorry, by the way?
I was like, do you have any bosses that you've been kind of avoiding, I guess?
None that I've been avoiding. I don't know if I want the soul arrow anymore. I kind of want, so what else can I replace it with is the thing. Oh yeah, I got lightning stake. Oh, I don't have the faith to use that yet. Not for a while, actually. Let's see. Cast light. Hidden Blotty. Did I do the Crystal Sage? I definitely did.
Can you redo anyone just to kind of like,
no.
You know?
You can't redo bosses in this.
Damn shit.
Okay, well, we'll stick with our current build, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Can you help anyone?
What do you, I could invade full, or not invade, but I could, like, help out with bosses, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have any Estus shards, we're fine with that amount. Let's upgrade our cool stick a couple of times. Hell yeah, it's plus, like, 7 now. Do that one. Okay! Yeah, you're telling me nothing. Oh, and we've also got a Grave Warden tome.
There you go.
Here you go. I have two tomes!
Well, I've never seen anything like this. This inscription...
Two boomerang!
This tome is from the catacombs. Fascinating. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil.
Hell yeah! What you got from that one? Let's see... Karthus Beacon, damage increases with consecutive taps, not important for us. Karthus Flame Arc, reinforced right weapon with flame, again, not important for us. Acid Sir, yeah, I don't think any of that's super good. No worries.
I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark.
Hmm?
You can't take this one.
The depths of men where an untouchable... I cannot comprehend it.
Okay.
For only one terribly afflicted old...
Okay,
I'm okay with that. I'll hang on to it. Yeah, okay, okay. I'll give it to somebody else.
Yeah, it's fine.
This spell, it may even serve as... Do not...
Oh, yeah. And then do I have anything for Orbeck?
Okay, yeah, perfect.
No, I don't. Okay, bye, Orbeck. Do I have anything for this lady? I have a dark one. Okay, we need to find Carla, like, ASAP. Mm-hmm. Carla's the lady who can learn evil dark shit.
Yes!
What's up?
Evil dark shit.
Yeah, I love evil dark shit.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking hell, let's go. Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Yeah.
Shit, where do we need to go again? Where's the bus again? I think it would be the Abandoned Tomb or Catacombs of Karthus? Catacombs of Karthus.
Mm-hmm.
I'm excited. I love this.
Yeah, it's
we
good.
Can hurl suns, Duke.
Yes, you can. Honestly, it's what Sensodyne deserves. Mm-hmm. She's gone through a lot of shit. Mm-hmm. She got her entire face completely raisined up.
At least the ancient texts on her face are still legible.
Mm-hmm. Thank goodness.
Thank goodness. That's where she keeps all her spells, or else she forgets. She keeps her pocket mirror just to check. Fuck you!
Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god.
This is so good. This is so
wow. Wow. Yeah, she doesn't need eyes anymore. She fucking hooks suns. Suns. Look at that. Like, you don't need though. To aim.
It does take every magic I have.
That's okay.
Hi, Glassturf, we are having fun. I can hurl suns now.
Uh-huh.
Excuse me. Sensodyne can hurl suns.
Sensodyne.
You think Sensodyne is sensitive?
Hmm. I think she's only sensitive to Sensodyne.
Oh. It's Henri!
We meet again.
Yay.
Have you seen Horace anywhere?
Killed him!
Oh, yes. I've certainly...
Ah, shit. See, I do believe you're supposed to just not tell them where Horace is. Let me double check that on the wiki.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully I don't get attacked while I'm looking at this.
I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks. Or say nothing.
Get her,
okay.
Get her. Watch out, Sophie!
Fuck you. I love you.
I love you.
I love you. Oh, I hear them. Fuck you! Fuck you!
Should've watched out. Should've watched out.
I love you.
I love you.
Cool. Okay. Let's go back to
Holly
the wiki now.
Holly was that skeleton. Holly forced that skeleton to attack.
Okay, in my defense, Holly, I'm allowed to check the wiki because I've played this game and beaten it like 4 times.
I think she just has a little bloodlust, and honestly, that's understandable.
Let's take a look here. Okay. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're just good.
Alright. Have fun.
Hey, Holly, I'm not a gatekeeper. I'm just evil.
And that's why you're our friend.
That's why you're our friend. I love evil friendship. Oh no, there's no summon signs. I don't want to fight this guy without a summon. This guy
I mean
sucks.
you can hurl suns.
I can hurl suns.
Just a little.
I do have the power to hurl suns.
Mm-hmm.
That is very true.
Mm-hmm.
Oh damn, this sign fixed Dark Souls. This answers Dark Souls.
That sounds like bullshit, but okay.
I love you, Duke.
I love you.
Mwah. Alright, I guess I'm handling this one on my own.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Everybody buckle in. Hi.
Hi.
Wait, oh, I thought you were crawling towards me, huh? Oh, shit. That goes so far! What?
Oh, this is... Oh, that's something.
That's so good.
Oh, he is moving, though.
It's fine. Except it's not fine, because apparently I can't hit him with this. If you're immune to fire, I swear to God, dude.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Okay, ow.
Rude.
Fucking blast! There we go. 400 damage, that's beautiful.
That's something, alright.
Boom! Done!
Wow.
There goes some bracelets already.
That was fucking fast.
Can I have those bracelets now? You're backing me up against the wall a little bit here, High Lord. Don't breathe. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Oh shit.
Does this guy have Dookie breath or something?
He does. It insta-kills you.
Oh.
You can normally avoid it, but not if he backs you to the fucking wall.
Don't be rude.
Don't be mean. There we go, High Lord. Roll near. Little rascal man.
You freaking rat scallion.
You freaking rat scallion, man.
You little goofball. Thank God.
Buddy, we are on the wall. You can't go any further. Is he breathing? It doesn't matter. I kill
him. Yay.
Well, that was fun.
Mm-hmm.
Can I leave the dark zone now? Thank you. It's still stinky down here.
Mm-hmm.
I fucking love this spell. No, Alexa, you're so right. This rules.
It really does.
Chaos Bed Vestiges.
Hooey.
Sun Hurl. Me when my child is sick and throws up.
Sun Hurl. You just point at Grilbert.
He's coughing up a hairball.
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you. Mwah.
Mwah. Hey, y'all ready to see one of the most beautiful sights in all of Dark Souls?
Yeah.
We'll give it a sec here, but it'll happen. Chef, thank you for the follow. Alright, y'all ready to fucking gasp?
Hell yeah.
Y'all ready to see genuine those beautiful video game sites? What's up?
What?
What's up? You just gasped. Oh! Shut the fuck up. Alright, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Genuinely, y'all ready?
Mm-hmm. Okay, you've made your point.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, you've made your fucking point. Okay. Okay, fine. Okay, it's gorgeous.
Welcome to Irithyll, everybody.
Holy shit.
Alright, now I think I missed something before we came down here, so I do have to go back.
Alright.
Let me just check exactly what it is that I missed. Okay, I did that. Are y'all hearing that?
No.
There's a bunch of noises, that's all. Okay, let's see here. Wow, I didn't get a bunch of shit. Okay, we gotta go back to the Smoldering Lake. Oh, welcome home. Oh, Chef was a stinky? Oh no! Thine heart's desire. Oh, there, I see, there's spoiling. Farewell, Admiral. Yeah, please read the rules, friends. No spoiling, no well. Backseating. Then it's not nice. You still there, Duke?
Hi, yeah, I am.
Hi.
Don't you worry, gamer girl.
I will always worry. Farewell,
Ashen. Okay, that's reasonable. I love you so much and I appreciate you worrying.
Hello, I got a thing for you. Black serpent, release undulating black flame that runs along the ground. I'll try that out. That sounds fun. You doing good, Duke? You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just checking in on ya.
Yeah.
I think... Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna reorganize all my spells real quick. First off, Sun first. Easy.
Sun first.
Yes. Sun first. Then I think I'm going to do Great Soul Arrow, the fast one. Because we don't really need the damage from the heavy Great Soul Arrow.
Mm-hmm.
Then I want to do this cool Wiggly Black Flame. Then I want to do...
Wiggly Wednesday.
And I want to do Fair and Flash Sword. Then I mm-hmm. want to do Heal, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think that's my game plan there. So let's check this shit out. Squirt. Cool.
Squirt.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ain't that
wiggle,
neat?
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Ain't that neat? I heard that's like a pretty good one for PvP, I think.
Nice.
Not that we'll be doing much PvP, I don't think. Maybe at the end.
Cool.
Yeah. Are you as good long to stick around, Duke?
Huh?
Are you good to stick around? Yeah. You sound a little tired. Okay.
I'm a little out of it, but I still want to hang out.
Okay. I love you.
I love you. I hope you do not mind.
Of course not.
Or I love you.
I love you. You're Sullivan and most of the movie. That's technically spoilers, but I agree with you. Wait, where did I go? Oh, I see where I've gone. Okay, so we're gonna wiggle around down here and look for some cool things to do. And I cannot stress this enough.
I love you. Gosh.
Oh wait, this is down here. Oh jeez, I'm getting all lost. Okay, so we do want to go down here then.
Okay.
It's hard to find your way around. But if you just listen for the sound, hearts abound.
Turn around.
You may be crowned.
Touch the ground.
And cast a spell at the mount. Dark Souls!
Dark Souls!
I love you.
I love you.
Smoldering Lake!
Yay! Again. No.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do we want to be here?
Yeah, we do. We want to get some Firemancy stuff. A tome fucking... that I missed.
Chuck a sun at that dude.
Soon, maybe. So, jeez. That's where Horus was, right? Let me just double check this place real quick.
This place is a bit windy.
It's a bit windy, but I'm pretty sure this is just where Horus was. Yeah, it's looking like it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll turn around.
I don't see any hay, though.
Please explain.
Hay is for horses.
Fucking hell, dude. I love you.
I love you.
I don't want to fight these crabs. These crabs seem like they'll be just a bad time for me.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, so I want to go deal with that fucking giant arbalest because it's being an asshole.
Yes.
Would you call that an arbalest? Or like a crossbow?
I feel like it could be either or.
Gonna be honest, don't really know the difference. Same. But 7209 Daniil Ipsum. Thank you, follow.
Well, thank you, lawyer. Thank you, Keanu.
I cast a spell on my bones to put them back. A ballista, that is what it is. Fair enough. Yeah, you just kinda... Ended the puzzle there, I guess.
You kind of just farted all over our other options.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, look at y'all. Fucking tooting all over our stuff as if you know everything, goddamn.
Mm-hmm. Kidding. Wizard spells.
Wizard spells.
Wizard spells.
Wizard spells.
Gotta love them.
Gotta love wizard spells. I love wizard spells.
I also love wizard spells. Do you all love wizard spells?
I love wizard spells. I would love to practice wizard spells with you.
Yeah.
This guy likes wizard spells. Oh. This guy doesn't know his pyromancy.
That's not fun when others know wizard spells. What's good when you know
wizard
spells?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Spells.
There's fucking floating fireballs. I hate this place.
Yeah.
There we go. I can just poof them out. That's good.
Extinguish.
Extinguish. That's the word. Hi? Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, you can make new ones, asshole.
Oh, what a little motherfucker.
What the hell?
This is gonna be fun to fight, I guess.
Okay, guest. No. Guest. Fuck you. Yeah, I have some dark flame. Uh-oh. Okay, dark flame's okay, but maybe I'm using it wrong. How good is suns on this guy? I feel like he's probably pretty resistant. But how resistant can you be to the sun? Not that resistant, fuck!
Hell yeah.
But it did take up all my magic.
It sure did, but it's kind of worth it.
Honestly, I think it's more worth the mana cost just to use regular spells.
Tragic.
For now, on these guys. Don't worry.
If you say so.
And fuck him. Alright.
Good.
These guys are a little bit... What'd you say?
Good kill.
Thank you. These guys are a little bit rascally for me.
They sure are. They got, like, turret fire bits up, which sucks.
I might re-equip the other arrow move. Oh, this guy's gonna be vulnerable as hell to a big sun. Seeing this, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Sun Fuck attack! Fuck you.
Nice.
There we go.
Nice.
You're nice. I love you.
Chaos Bed Vestiges works on everything. PS2? Fuck. Yes. GameCube? Yes. PC? Yes. Okay.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. Whoa, big bosses in this?
What the fuck? This game has big bosses?
No, like from Metal Gear?
From Metal Gear? Oh! I get it.
It's okay. I love you.
I get it.
Why do they name Big Boss?
Because he's the big boss, because the guy under here, the lady under him was named The Boss, and she defected to the Soviet Union, but not really. She's
not really,
to
okay.
Save the country. And it was, he had to kill her, and so now he's Big Boss. But actually, he doesn't like being called Big Boss because it hurts his feelings, because he killed The Boss.
Okay. So he's just the giant rat that makes all the rules.
Yeah, basically.
Mm-hmm.
When did I get the power to hurl suns at people? Recently?
It's pretty nice.
It's pretty handy.
It's kind of neat.
I sort of need it, I think.
This guy, though, he kind of sucks.
This guy can suck a egg.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking asshole!
What a weird dude. Honestly, can you just, like, run by him?
Probably. I don't want him to chase me, you know? Oh, you know what? He's kind of weak to magic, so what if I just... Yeah. Yeah, this is much, much better, I think.
Nice.
Thank you, Farron Flash Sword.
It's very good.
Kill his little guy. Shit. That's not a step, that's an exclamation. I need to make that clear.
I mean, it could be a step if you wanted.
I mean, it's I don't want to wreck around with poopy pants, is the thing. I mean, you know, it's up to you. These aren't instructions, these are more, you know, guidelines, so you can shit if you want to.
I mean, anyone can, hopefully.
I can't anymore.
I know.
Okay, come after me, little rascal fucks. Rascal fucks? Rascal flats? Oh, there they are. You know, poison doesn't really do a hell of a lot, right?
Okay. They're trying, though.
Yeah, it sure is.
Mm-hmm.
That's unfortunate.
I can't believe Sophie's officially a toxic gamer girl.
That's toxic! Oh shit, that's toxic! That's not poison, that's toxic! Oh, run to the bonfire! I'm gonna die. Please! Please! Shit!
Good try. Good try.
Thanks. And you know, I made fun of him.
You sure did.
Guess that's on me, huh?
Yeah. You got your comeuppance.
I did.
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough.
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough.
Fair enough.
But what if... not fair. Stop throwing fireballs at me, I swear to fucking god. I swear to fuck and god. Just cast the spell, please. Stop casting guise of balls.
Mm-hmm.
Hate this place.
Yeah. This guy's so rude.
This guy fucking sucks.
Mm-hmm.
I need crystal spells. That'll be unstoppable. There we go. He's done. He's fucking dead.
He's done. He's finished. He has deceased. And you're definitely not walking back to that bonfire.
I'm not walking back to the bonfire. What do you mean? There's a fucking other one.
There's another. God. Maybe just pass him.
I can't, Duke. I have to battle.
You do.
He'll chase me if I don't.
Mm-hmm.
Guys are fucking rascals is what they are. At least he's in a stairway. That seems to help. There we go. He's almost done.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
Oh, hey. This guy dropped one, too.
Nice.
Yeah. I love Dark Souls. I could play this game forever.
Yeah.
Yeah. Agent Jed, thank you for the follow.
Yeah.
There's another one.
Yeah.
This one I could maybe run past.
Yeah.
There's another one, Duke.
Fuck.
There's another one. There's a hole in this one. Ah!
Guess you'll fight.
Not today. Like that scene in Back to the Future!
Rats!
There was no doc to save me. Okay, they're not. Rat. I need to fire.
Holy shit.
Chaos.
That did some work.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Oh, wrong. wrong ability.
Whoopsies, haha.
Whoopsies, haha.
Whoopsies.
Whoopsies.
Uh-huh, oopsies, whoopsies.
Oops. Uh-huh. Exhale.
take a second. Drink a Pepsi.
What? Pepsi? You fucking kidding me? I don't even have any Boba Bola to drink, though.
You don't even have any Boba Bola?
I ran out. I drank it all. Oh, there's fuckers. Oh! Ooh! Izalith staff.
Ooh.
Not as good as a soul buff. Actually, the soul buff will probably catch up.
Hmm.
Oh! Okay!
Okay!
So I think it'll just scale better with us, yeah. I mean, sure. I'm not going to equip it just yet because it's not quite as good at the moment, but alright.
Alright. That was a try.
Come on now.
That was a try.
The spell is too big. This is a problem.
That was a try.
Okay, come on.
Maybe that is one of the downsides.
No, it's fine. I figured it out. There's so much goddamn damage, Duke.
It really
it did
does.
Like 800 damage it. There. Holy shit. Fuck you. Oh god. Guess I have a lot of health, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It's like you're fucking monsters or something.
It's kind of fucked up. I don't think you should say that.
Well, you know, Duke, sometimes I just like to call it like it is. Alright?
Mm-hmm. Just don't tie my brand to it.
Dark Souls has too much PC culture.
No, we're not even gonna.
I'm sorry.
No, it's alright.
It's great in PvP because people try to dodge and still get hit. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
It's so big, I love it. It comes out really quick too. Hi! Who the fuck is Sorig? But you can't be alive from this. It's a big ass sword though, I really don't want to get hit by that.
Yeah, that looks a little dangerous. Like a little bit.
Just a wee bit.
So this is an NPC?
Yeah.
Just kind of hanging out?
Yeah, sometimes they do that. He's dead now.
Well, nice.
My thanks! Got a gesture from him. And, ooh, the Fume Knight Ultra Greatsword. Hell yeah. So I have to be in here. I have to get some shit from here, but the thing is, it's lava.
It is lava.
And I'm not good at lava.
What? It's fucked up.
It's kind of fucked up. I guess I'll have to come back once I have a ring. How much does this do? Gotcha. A lot.
Oh my god, yeah.
Maybe less than in Dark Souls 1, though, but still quite a bit. Oh, hello? Did I miss something? Oh, he had a ring.
Well, that's nice of him.
It means lose more stamina when guarding attacks. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I mean, like, that's not going to be useful this run, but...
No, but, you know.
The gesture's appreciated.
Yeah, thanks for the ring anyways. He proposed to me with his little ring.
Cute.
But I told him I'm taking.
Yeah.
Oh, we have another rascal up ahead here.
Mm-hmm.
Hi there. Want to do a combat? 43. I'm sorry?
You should be.
Ow.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. That guy's a fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Where the fuck are we?
Well, smoldering like it's right there on the screen.
Okay, Duke, thanks.
You're welcome. I'm here to help.
You help a lot.
Okay. Actually, I'm gonna leave. Have a nice stream, Sophie.
Oh, are you?
Actually, yeah, I'm fucking... My spoons are, like, gone.
Okay, well, thanks for hanging out. I better see you in chat, Stinker. I love you.
Of course. I love you. Mwah. Oh,
Jesus Christ. I love you. Mwah. Thanks for hanging out. I'll talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye! Oh god, it can jump! Well, there goes 20,000 souls.
Okay. Okay! That's okay. That's okay!
Let's try that again. I gotta, like, at least take out the blasters. The blasting bastards, that is. Because I can't sprint through with all those fireballs coming at me. Just not possible. Okay. And then... go ahead and let him blast me. Dodge. Cast. And dodge. Good shit. My brain is massive. Okay. That should be enough. I think that's enough. Let's try and sprint through now. Still a cut. No. It wasn't enough. It's never enough. And they made another one back there. Okay. Kill the big one. Take a little damage. Grab your bush, put on a little makeup. And the other ones didn't notice, so we're good. that rat is gonna lead me into a trap. 100%. Oh wait, it was facing the other way. It was trying to bait me in. Found the trap. Those are some weak rats. What the fuck? Why are those rats so much weaker? It's because they're further away from mommy rat. Oh. What you got for me, big spider lady? Ooh, a pyromancy dome! Fuck yeah. Okay, so there's that one, and then that one over there is the- no. Oh god, there's like an Izalith one over here. That, oof. That's rough. That's rough. We'll have to come back another time. Thanks though, Dark Souls. Appreciate it. Yeah, once we have- I think there's a ring that lets you survive better on lava. We'll come back with that and try again. But I know that there's a pyromancy tome there. Which will be quite handy for us. Okay. He's just a silly little guy. Oh shit, we're out here again. Well, let's go this way. Dark Souls Metroidvania Edition. Dark Souls does remind me of a Metroidvania in a lot of ways. Hello? Did I just go through a secret door? I did! I did, and there's a guy in here! Hey Black Knight, you wanna help me up? Cool. Thanks for the sword. Yeah, fucking tear him apart, guys. Tear him to shreds. Shit. Come on! Let's get out of this smoke. Oh god! We good? You still gonna cast that at me? Oh, there you go. He's done. He's like, I'm sure I got her. I'm gonna leave now. Alright. That was fun. That was neat. It's a fun learning experience, you know? What's in here now? Oh, the corner art! Shit, I gotta change that. Fucking, I love these stupid little rock dudes. Hold on, I'll show them off in a sec. Ow. You're alive! Okay. But yeah, these ball guys over here, I fucking love them. They just kinda hang out. They're just rocks. They're just dudes. He's floating over there. Let me change the corner art. And they cast little fire at you. It's really good. Let's get rid of the Satan Sophie and bring in the Wizard Sophie. Look at him. Hi.
Burp.
So cute. Now I blast him. Oh, they don't like magic. All right, good to know. Oh, that was scary. Is there another one in here? Doesn't look like it. Not for now, anyways. Sick. I love this little chime. I like the cute little sound it makes. Okay. Hello. Go ahead and go ahead and spit at me. It's fine. Do your stinky smells. It's honestly, it's better for me. This guy's falling asleep too. All your guards are falling asleep. Can't be guarding something that important. Alternatively, they've probably been here for at least a couple kajillion years. I'd fall asleep too. If this ground falls from under me. Okay, no, we're good. What about in here? No rascals to be found. Hot down here? Yeah, because I'm here. This place is a maze. Oh, hey! A neat object. I'll take that. Let's head back home and deliver this pyromancy tome that we got. And while we teleport, I'm gonna look up where the fuck we find Carla, because I don't remember. Let's see here. When do we find Carla? I have no idea how to find Carla. Oh well, look it up later. Woo! Woo! Alright, where is our good friend? Just ran in a couple of circles. No biggie, no biggie. Now I get dizzy down here. Howdy, I got a book for you. Kilana. Ah,
what have we here? By the gods. This inscription reads Quelana, the ancient.
Oh, it's Quelana. Excuse me.
Witches of Izalith. The last of them who wandered the lands. Then she must have returned to Izalith after all. But I regret to say.
You son of a bitch!
Quelana's pyromancies are for witches.
Oh, gotcha. Gotta be a girl. You need a pussy to do this. I gotcha. This is pussy powers.
If only I were a woman.
Same. I feel you there, bud. Listen. Listen, buddy. I won't. Listen. Let me talk to you for a minute. You know? The first symptom of being a girl is wanting to be a girl, bud. I'm just telling you. I work in the art of miracles. I could probably find you a miracle of transgender.
Oh, hello. You've come at a good time. It took some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on.
I thought he said have a gender. He's got genders for our buddy over there. All right, what do you got for me? Do you have what if this is new? You got something like weapons, I guess? Oh, you got a chime! I want it. I want that. I'm gonna buy that. Hell yeah.
Goodbye.
Ah, I love him. He's so sweet. Goodbye, Stacey. Okay. Yeah, this just has like a better spell buff. I'll just swap over to this. Oh yeah, I like it more too. I like the look of it more. Although the Saint Tree one looked very unique, which is nice. What about you? You got anything new for me, lady?
Speak thy honor.
Nope, nothing. Okay.
Till we meet.
Alright, I think we're pretty much done here. Did I get any new, like, soul or anything? I don't think so. I'm just zooping through. I think we're just good to leave. Let's go back. Let's keep doing my moves. Hey, it's the dead dude. Yeah, it's just it's my good friend. Oh god, where were we? Oh no. Oh shit. Where do we go here? Maybe this one? No, not the one. The antechamber, maybe? Maybe. It's a little uncertain of where we're going here. There we go, this is the one. Perfect. Alrighty. Excuse me, I heard that there's a fucking bitch in here. Oh shit, he had two fireballs! And he had a big sword. Fair enough. Alright, let's try that again. Hey, you little bitch. Okay, you got your two blasts. This sucks. This sucks. I'm just gonna blast you from back here. Ah, yeah, get fucked. Stunned you. Stop it! There we go! Dance on him. Dance on his little body. Alright. Bonfire ahead. I'm already on a bonfire. Oh, right. There's like a little ambush here. I fucking sussed it out! I sussed out your ambush! Oh no. I didn't suss it out good enough. Did I give any the bland lady into the Brill Tomes? I haven't found the good ones. I gave her a shit one, but I didn't buy anything. So we're fine there. But yeah, I don't know why I can't find any Brill Tomes. I'm gonna go back and check. I know I missed at least one. Or did I? Actually, maybe I did find the one that I thought I missed. Either way. I'm gonna go this way. I fucking hate this guy. Guy's an asshole. Yeah, just keep walking into there. See how that works out for ya. Oh, and his thing despelled too. Ain't that handy? Ain't that handy? Okay. Excuse me, friend! I have sons for you. Yeah, go ahead and chase me, bud. I'll throw suns at you. Don't worry, I got suns enough for every- I'm dead! What the fuck? How did you do so much damage with your spear? That sucks. Alright, let's try this guy again. Keep him in here. Can't really get me. Yeah, how does a spear beat a sun? Kinda fucked up. Wizard gets poked once and deflates like a pool toy. That's what it feels like. Alright, let's try this again. Last you a couple of times. Doesn't look like the friends are coming after me, so oh, they are! Boom! Eyes lift Pyromancy Tome! That's what we wanted. I don't care anymore. I don't need to come back in here. I'm leaving. There's no doors in here. I think it's just the tome. So I'm on my way. Thanks, though. Alright. Gotta kill this fucking guy again. Wish I had... I need strong, sorceries now. We've got strong pyromancies out the wazoo. But I need strong sorceries now. There we go. Alright, what's over here? We got pretty much everything I need. I know there's a little bit more here that we could get that's for us, like some clothes and stuff. But those tomes are everything we need, I think. This feels like a little bit like an ambush. Jesus Christ, I love suns! Wait, what? Hear something in here. Hello? Oh! Oh! There's a little upstairs here, huh? Going so attached to that fireball wizard. I think that fireball wizard can die, and I'd be okay with that. This does the exact same amount of damage to these guys as the fireball does. Yo, back up. Do me a favor and fuck you. Honestly, on shielded dudes, the boulder heave continues to be like the most effective move I have on the guys with the big shields. Maybe I'll just try Fair and Flash sorting this guy. Yeah. That's dang effective. Alrighty. So, Is there a secret door in here? Not looking like it. Wasted a bunch of time? Neat. Neat and cool. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. At least we killed everyone. That's what my goal truly was. Alright. Let's go back to Irithyll. Let's do that shit. I'm excited.
Ooh, I break up my back.
Alrighty. I feel like the enemies in this snow zone probably are not going to be super happy about getting fireballed. Dang. Aw, dang. Aw, dang, god dang. And dead. Oh, no! And dead. I have never in my goddamn life killed that thing so fucking fast. That felt so good. I have so much goddamn adrenaline right now. That ruled. Never been able to kill that gator. I just killed him without a second thought. Chaos bed vestiges were fucking rules. The entirety- Irithyll, the Boreal Valley, where we are now, has- this place has always been a nightmare for me. As a melee build lady. Because there's a lot of really quick dudes here that slash you up. I'm thinking that with this cool fire sun spell that I have, I feel like this might not be such a problem. Alright. Let's walk on in. What's up, ghost guy? Nice to meet you. Make sure we don't miss no loot while we're on our way here. Oh, what's that? Did somebody see me? What's up, bud? Oh, you got soul powers. Well, I got hot sun. Ah, don't throw dregs at me, asshole. Okay, they still suck. But they suck a little less. They suck a lot less with my cool fireball powers. This is fun. I love their armor designs too. They're very pretty. All right, let's try that one more time. Redo, as the kids say. Gonna throw dregs at me all day? Is that what we're doing? You're just gonna kind of throw up souls and stuff. Okay, that's enough, bud. All right, we've got a 1-2 punch mechanic going on here. We got a 1-2 punch. Excuse me, friend. Not done with you. You dead? Ooh, not quite. Hey, we got their pants already. Ain't that handy? What if I tell you it gets worse? Yeah, this is like the hardest part of the entire game, I swear. It's fun though. It's also the prettiest part of the whole game. Hey! Guys! Quit walking around with swords and stuff! These guys have a decent amount of health, actually. Ah, here we go. Ah, yes. A worthy adversary. They've got, pyromancers here. But, I mean... not great ones. So those guys, I'm gonna be farming them for a while, not on stream, but because I want their cool stick that they have. Because that's a cool stick. Ow. Now that was unkind of them. Watch out, watch out, watch out! It's like the one wrestling dude. Please don't, please don't, please don't! There we go. Alright, try that again. Blast. Go! Honestly, I'm just gonna use the Chaos Bed Vestiges on these guys. They're pretty rough. Wait for that guy to cast a little stick spell at me. No, he doesn't see me. Okay, we're good. Holy shit, I'm strong. Hey, bud. Oh, you got me there. Got me there, too. Fair enough. Okay, I'll see you in a little bit. We'll be back, then. Let's try that one more time. The Suns would be OP if they hit an enemy and kept going. That'd be just fucked up. Except, you know, honestly, it doesn't even need that. Because its AoE is so goddamn big. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Its AoE is so goddamn big that it doesn't even matter. The enemies are within, like, 60 feet of each other. They take damage. I got another pair of pants. Thanks, I guess. Like, the only downside to these suns is it takes a lot of magic, but I have a handy thing called 8 fucking Gatorades. Also, thank you, thank you, Cactus Bones, for the follow. Here, maybe I can get these guys to bunch up and just kill them with one. One little baseball. Two hollows, one stone, as they say. I don't think it's gonna happen. They're too shy. And bang! Break our Gatorade. Wah! We'll give this guy a chance, and then we'll just slash him up a bunch. Bang. God, I feel so fucking strong. This is so fun. This is so fun, y'all. If you've been like, maybe I should play with magic in Dark Souls, but no, everybody says it's bad. Try it out. This is so good. I've never in my goddamn life done 700 damage with a single attack in Dark Souls 3. Hey, and thanks for my souls back. Holy shit, the enemies here dropped quite a few souls. I mean, it's like pretty far into the game, but it's a lot of souls. Alright, dead. Try long finger. Try finger butthole. This is single-handedly convinced you to play Pyromancer in Dark Souls 3. It's so good! Uh-oh. Blast, yep, shit. Sun too big? There we go. Oh, we got a friendly little lizard here. It's dead. I feel like a harbinger of sorts. Wait, illusory wall? Oh, it is! What the fuck? I feel like I've never seen this before. Fine by me. Let's go check it out. Oh, hey, it's that lady! It's our best friend! It's our friend and companion. I missed. Oh, God. She's a lot of fucking health, huh? How do you feel about this spell instead? Much less damage. Okay. Well, be up here for a little bit. That's fine. Or not. Shit! Oh! That's okay. We gotta do all this again. Urethil's hard. That lady is, I'm pretty sure lore-wise, just a fucking missionary. So I'm more than happy to kill her. She has a fire hug! Yeah, Holly! She's just a big loving fire hug woman. Okay, rude.
Oh, you're not dead! I am dead!
There goes another 30,000 souls. Cool. Whatever. I'll grind up souls after this stream, maybe, or something. I grinded 100,000 souls really, really, really early on, so I, like, these deaths aren't too big of a deal. They're just kind of putting us back on par, or with where we should be. Alright, let's try this again. These guys also dropped, like, 1,000,000,000,000 souls. Stop having, like, 1 HP. It's not nice. Okay. And lock on. Boop. Boop. There we go. I wish the fire hug was something you could use, too. I think a weapon art would be very good. It might just be considered overpowered, because you could, like, grab people in PvP or whatever. So that's probably the only reason I don't think you can get it anywhere. Combustion is pretty similar, though. Combustion is kind of just the balanced version of it, I guess. Please don't hurt me. You- Nope, dead, actually. What the fuck is with these little guys? That was a lot of damage! What the hell? This is just kind of the part of the game where my zero HPs is gonna start catching up with me, I think. But I will not falter. I will continue having no HP until I die. Which I have done a couple of times, but I'll keep doing it anyways. Oh my god, are you serious? Thank you, Neve Deer, for the follow. God damn it. Oh, you know what? The Dark Hand does have a weapon art that grabs, huh? Did you miss any cool Epic Gamer stuff? Not really. I'm just kind of stuck. Also, Diga, thank you for the follow. No thing. Ooh, I got a cute crown! Oh. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, yes! I kinda wanna wear this. Or we could wear this. But that covers up our face, and we've already expressed problems with that. It looks kinda silly. I kinda like this stupid little crown. But I can't wear it without going over my weight limit. Which is a problem. Unless I, like, put on a different shirt. But we don't really have any robes. Also, I'm learning that the cleric blue robe is heavy as fuck. Holy shit. I could wear this again, but this sucks. I hate this. I could wear this pretty princess outfit. Oh shit, Nave Dream's raiding with the party too. Howdy! Wear my pretty princess outfit. Also puts me over my weight limit, though. Oh, not if I take the gloves off. Huh. Hmm. Oh! Pretty princess! I kinda like this. Pretty princess! Alright, this could work. You know, this could work. What do y'all think? What a clean queen slay. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. I love it. She's our pretty princess. She's gone beyond her grimy garbs. That's the grimy garbs. Grimy garbs. There we go. She's gone beyond her grimy garbs and is now a pretty princess. Love this. Cast it. Hell yeah. Anything for me? Nope. Can I throw that at you? I think I can. I can! Fuck you! I don't even have to go up there. Hell yeah. Also, thank you, Semyon Semyon Shilov Hermes. Maybe. Probably said that wrong. Someplace or another. But thank you! Get out of here. Hop. You're alive? What the fuck? Hop. Just gives you a little baby bop. Alright. Let's keep moving on. Did you drop anything up there, bud? Didn't look like it. What an asshole. What a rascal. Okay. Dodge the drag. Dodge the guy. Burn the guy. Dodge again. And get him. Also, thank you for the subscription, Nave Dreamer. Can I blast you? Yeah! Okay. Ooh, let's stretch our legs. Just, you know, crack our knuckles and all. Let's move on. Go kill this fucking hug lady, but without dying this time. Oh yeah, there's a guy in the corner here. Oh no! Door stuck! We're good. Is she just screaming down there? Lady! Quit! Oh. Hold on. Here we go. Hey, lady! Hey, lady! Stop it! Fuck you! Fuck you! One more? Fuck you! Oh, I missed with that one. That's fine. Let's 1v1 for this one, lady. Fuck. Last magic. Oh! Doris is gnawing! That's the spell that they use! And I have it now. And I got a cool branch. What does that do? Which tree branch? Oh, it doesn't show up in here. Is that a key item? No. What the fuck is witch tree branch? Oh, it's a staff! Oh! Sorcery cast. Faster casting! Ooh! Oh! Yes! Oh, I love this. That comes out so quick! Oh, this is exciting. Well, we have a new primary staff to use, friends. That's awesome. And it looks very nice. Look at this. It's a pretty little staff. I will make it blue. Pretty pog weapon art. The older one had the exact same weapon art. I never really use it. It is steady chant, right? Wait, how do I fucking... Show it. There we go. Yeah, steady chant. Yeah, all the staves that I have steady chant. Some dudes in there. I'm gonna go over here. Crunchy sound? Is my audio okay? Or is that just the game has crunchy sound? Okay, thank you, sign. Isn't Henri here? Yeah, there's Henri. Hey, Henri, what's up?
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you.
Hi!
I never managed to find Horace.
I killed him.
But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker.
Uh-huh.
For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we?
Uh-huh.
Please, take this. Recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way.
Thanks! Thanks, Henry. What's up?
Ah, you are brave indeed to face your duty alone.
There's actually about 97 other people here cheering me on, but... Thanks!
May the flames guide your way.
Okay, cool. And I got Quiet Resolve. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Thanks, Henry! So, what does this cool ring do for us? Evil, ring the evil, absorb HP from each defeated foe. No thanks. Thanks though. Oh, this stick is way lighter than the other one. That means I can have prettier clothes. Oh my god. I can have pretty clothes. What kind of pretty clothes can I have? I could wear this one. Which is just kind of, it's uglier, but I kind of like it. It's uglier in like a really good way. I could wear this. This is a good combo. This is a good combo look. What are some other, like, pants, though, that we could combine with this to make, like, a good look? Okay, no. No, but very good. That doesn't fit, but that would actually be kind of okay. This is an even 30. Look kind of bad, though. Can I make this look... No, I wouldn't be able to find anything lighter to put on it. Okay, I think I'll just swap over to this slightly different top, because I like it a little bit more. I like this bottom part, though. This, like, wedding dress-ass thing. I think. Yeah. Yeah, okay! It's the aesthetic of the game better. Yeah, for sure. Although, I don't like how this mismatches, so I might... Wait a minute! Oh, does that come up to my tummy? Hold on. No, it doesn't. Okay. It's just the icon is a lie. There's a bit of a mismatch. I don't know how I feel about that. But this just makes me look like a cleric, and that sucks. Okay, we'll stick with this. I'm rolling. Rolling. Oh, hey, there's a loot. Roster of Knights, okay. Thank you. Oh, there's so many directions I could go. So many directions, so little time. You have a lot of fucking health, dude. I'm just gonna throw a sun at you. Ow! Are we good? I don't like invisible guys that can take most of my health in a single hit. Not a big fan. Oh, I could go skiing! Yo, guys, you wanna go skiing? Woo! I would jump down for the bit. I don't want. Oh, hey, it's one of those Jesus dudes, but without a cross. Oh, no, sorry, it's a crow dude. Ooh, a bone shard. Oh, my neck is stiff. No jumping ahead! Oh, man. You know, they block off all the greatest ski spots. It's really rude. Oh, I never sat down at the bonfire. Maybe I actually should go back and do that. Probably for the best. I have, like, two magic Estus. Hi, Henri! Also, I didn't get all the shit. I didn't even look in the whole place here. Should probably look around. Proof of Concord kept. Okay. I didn't keep no Concord, but I'll take the proof anyways. Could come in handy. Fine work. Okay. Let's get on our way. Do we want to go home and spend some souls? Nah. I don't have that many on me. It'd be like a level or two. Let's move on.
Be wary of enemy. Oh yeah, there's doggies in here. Doggies. Ah, you're not a doggy. Okay. There we go. Welcome. 800 damage. Holy shit. Ouchie. You're a weird looking dog, actually. What the fuck? Is that just a dude that kind of transformed into a dog? That's kind of fucked up. So. Shit. Ugh. There we go. Whew. Okay, didn't think we had that one. What a furry. Ain't a dog got in a teleport at the same time. So does that count as a dog kill is the question. Cause that dude seems more like a dude. What are you looking like? Come here. Is this a dog or is this like a crow? What the fuck is your face? Okay, well apparently y'all think it's a dog kill, alright. It's a weird breed of dog. Is that a platypus face? What is this? Perry the platypus? Perry the platypus. Oh, yeah, this room sucks, doesn't it? All right, you guys have so much health. This is fucking dark. It's so dark in here, you could say it's Dark Souls. Are you kidding me? There we go. That, come on, that didn't hit! Re-aiming sucks. Hey, everybody, come get me. Dare ya. Oh shit, oh! Came out of nowhere! Okay, we're good. Kinda. Ah, did I miss? Shit! These guys are mean. Oh, half dogs have some Full Metal Alchemist shit. Don't make me sad, sheepishly baddie. That's just mean. Okay, let's try that again. Back on our run. I like this new outfit we've chosen. I like this. This is this new Sensodyne. We're dressed for the place, you know? This is a very beautiful place. We have to get a nice dress on. It's just to fit the aesthetic of the location, you know? Just to fit in. There's a chest up there that I want. But I want my souls first. I like how they look like little humanities from Dark Souls 1. The Abyss. One at a time. Except sometimes it's more than one at a time. Okay, that was rude. At a time. Oh god. Beat the swings! Alright, look at. I wanna get that chest in there now. Hold on, what is this drop down to? Oh, I'll check that out later. I know, the suns are so cool! Why didn't I do Pyromancer earlier? This rules. Don't hit me, please. Climbing up a ladder. Oh, they can climb too. Ain't that handy? Ain't that neat? Hello? Are you seriously casting spells at me? Did you stop casting spells at me? I guess I intimidated him. He's like, oh no, sorry, missile stop. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate it. Wait, what? I thought I could go this way for the chest. Oh, I can. There we are. Yorshka's spear. Well, that's a whole heck of a not useful for me, but thanks. It was a nice trip. It was nice hanging out with y'all. Bye now. I'm gonna go see what the fuck this is. Get away from the tree. Huh? Fuck off. Like, what the fuck was that sound? Shit. I'm not good at free aiming this. Alright, I'm going down, I guess. Alright. Hey, why do these skinny dudes do like 1,000 damage and also have so much HP? Oh god. Like, you can't be invisible, skinny, and like, all powerful. Oh god, I'm skinny and all powerful, and I can turn invisible. I'm these guys. I'm these guys. Huh. Much to think about. Hey, why is my leg normal skin? You see that? Am I wearing tights? Hell yeah. One of these is an illusion wall also, I believe. Or not. I'll be on my way then. Unless it's this one. Probably this one, because it's a sign. Yep, okay. Oh! Whew. Hell yeah. My leg's so thin. For character creation, I made this character as thin as humanly possible, except I made their head fucking massive. To fit all the magic in. You know what? I might eat one of those green blossoms, like, right now. Just because we're, like, in the swamp zone. Hey, there's some rascals in here. Yeah, hi. Fuck you. Blast you a couple of times. Blast you another times! Alright. So we've got a boss to fight here. Oh no, I killed it already, so we actually don't have to fight anything here. If you didn't kill back in the cathedral the big dog, it would show up here, but I killed it already, so. Made an anime girl. Blue, please be kind to me. Don't do this. Why a worm? And if I take that object? Great heal! Ooh! I'll take more magic. You guys stop following me, please. Made an anime girl. How dare you? At least I don't have to fight the big dog here. I hate fighting it here because you have to go in the slow water. These leggy ladies are really creeping me out. We're about to find a shit ton of them. So if they're worrying you, look away for a little bit and I will let you know when we're done. I'll deal with that. Actually, hold on. You can look for now. I'm gonna do something else first and then I'll tell you when we're going back. For now, I want to go in here, because there's a bonfire. I don't remember what's down here. Okay, we'll use the bonfire. Okay, now we are going back. As soon as we go in this tunnel up ahead, we're going to be seeing a shit ton of those leggy ladies. So, I will let you know when we're done. But, we will be rewarded with a very friendly face after. Also, I'm not even talking about the dog on the bridge. You can kill the dog on the, in the Cathedral of the Deep, and it'll stop a second boss fight from happening here. Otherwise, you gotta- well, not a boss fight, but like a mini-boss. Otherwise, you gotta fight it here. No worries, Iphias. God, it's nice to have magic. Oh, that one, for some reason, just kind of didn't make contact. There we are. Okay, ow. Cast it, cast it, cast it, cast it. We're good. Patch yourselves up. killing other ones. All out again. And there we go. I think that's all of them. Ifeus, I think you're good. I'm pretty sure I killed all of them. We're leaving the room now. And anybody else who's looking away. And there's our good friend! Hi! Hey there, bud. He's having a good snooze. Hey. Hey, bud. Hi.
Oh, excuse me, I must have dozed off.
It's okay.
It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude.
Oh, it's no biggie, bud.
And a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
Thank you! Oh shit! That's a spell! Thank you! I have to stand up to continue this. Sorry, I'm trying to be nice and sit with you.
I know. Won't you join me for dinner?
I'd love to!
I make a fine Esther soup. I've got some stewing right now.
Hell yeah!
Even we undead deserve a little normalcy.
I love you, Siegward! Siegward!
Upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast.
Yes!
To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties.
Yes.
Long may the sun shine.
Shit. Quick. There we go. Nope. Test it, please. There we go. Yay! Cheers! I love you, Siegward. You're so perfect.
Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon.
Yeah, man.
And even below that, the profaned capital.
I'm on my way there.
Of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord.
I'm gonna kill that guy.
That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep.
Dang. Guess we're both gonna kill that guy. That is some delicious soup. Siegward, you make some good soup.
Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap.
Okay.
The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
I fucking love this guy. Good night. He just immediately conked out there. Oh man, I love Siegward. Alright, I hope he has a good nap. Let's move on. We'll keep quiet. We won't break any of these objects. We want him to sleep well. Oh god, it's this place. Okay. I know what goes on here. How far can my fireball go? Oh, not quite that far. Oh, but it can go this far. Oh! Ouch! That was rough. Tell me one arrow is enough to kill me? I'm so weak. I have no health. I've never played Dark Souls without any vigor before. It's very scary. Ifeus, quick warning. We do have to go back through the fucking zone, but I'm just gonna sprint through it. Going in now. Wiggly wiggly ladies. Get out of here. Excuse me. And we're done. We're clear. They're gone. Let's go get my souls back. Hope they're not chasing me. Now we're good. Siegward can handle it. Huh? No! This sucks! This sucks! Bad. Disparage. Alright, let's go in here. It'll probably be safer. And then, don't shoot me. Hi there! Oh god. Come here. And one more. Nope! A single more. Blast! Nice! What was it? It was a message that said, woman required or something like that. Woman required ahead, and it was a bunch of fucking dishes in a kitchen. Okay. Here's the stairs.
Let's go kill some guys. Don't even flinch, huh? That was close. What was it, all stinky gamer? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's how they be. Oh, shit! Did I hit him? Sort of. Son of a bitch! Maybe I should just use the tiny spells on him when he's got his giant fucking arrows. Okay, we're going back through the sticky gap bop bop dippy doo dudes zone. Try this again. This time without dying, I hope. Hopefully this will be the last time we go through here. Alright, easy peasy. Let's go kill some more silver knights and such. It ain't easy having 5 health. Just run across here. God, I'm behind the wall and he shoots me with perfect accuracy. That's fucked up. Oh, at least these guys are permanently killed. That's handy. Blasting you, bud. Ah! You almost got me. Stop being an asshole. There we go. Hate these fuckers. Anybody else? I've proven myself. Doth anyone else wish to battle? I have spells. Alright, what do we got here? Leo ring. Okay. What do we have? Holy shit, that smells great. Hammer. Okay. And divine blessing. Significantly less cool on that last one, but I appreciate it nonetheless. Oh, cool. And also they keep ice in those urns. I got frostbite. Cool. Alright, let's move on. Beast ahead. Only I had a treasure. I don't know what that means. Yeah, at least I did get my souls back. I have quite a few on me. Be wary of enemy horde. Okay. Can do. Oh, it's the fucking dogs. That's right. Oh god. Out of magic. Out of magic. Okay, we're good. And then there's dudes casting spells at us here. What it? Stop it. Not nice. Ah! Dogs! Fuck. Fucking dogs. Okay. That's one. Do I not keep my ice in urns? No! I keep it in the freezer. Shit. Ow. Yeah, that's right. Stay up there. Scared of me, right? Can't go up downstairs. Fuck. I'm outside of your zone. These dogs suck. Dogs remind me of the bear from Armageddon. I don't know what that is. There's another fucking dog. It's gonna hang out in here for a minute. Cool. These guys get so much health. If I took one of those fire sunballs, I'd be dead instantly. Okay. Whew, I think we're good. Time for Lone Thinker. Did they, like, disable Tri-Tongue Butthole? Because I haven't seen any of those signs lately. Lost track of dogs, coward. Any over here? There he is. I'll go down there in a second, because there's a shortcut I can open here. Are you is there dudes down here? What the fuck? You guys! Oh my god, they're everywhere. I'm just here to open a shortcut. Y'all. Please. Excuse me. Chasing, they are. It sucks. You know, that sucks. Oh, the characters are directed towards me. That sucks. Excuse me, just gonna go ahead and open a shortcut. Do not chase me, please. Shortcut, 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 shortcut. Oh, God. Here we go. Easy as pie. Don't worry, you guys, you'll get me eventually. Hi. Hi. Anyways, I'm leaving. Feel free to chase me. Anybody up here? No. Alright. I do believe that there's a good ring for us here. Am I right? Ring of the Sun's Firstborn. Oh, maybe not. No, this sucks, actually. Greatly. Oh, no, this does rule. Okay, yeah, greatly boosts miracles. Wait, I'm a be good in the wrong one. Okay, ow. I don't even know who killed me. Okay. That was rude, wasn't it? Alright, let's try going back to here. Okay, Witch Ring, Saint Ring, Deep Ring. Oh, that's right, I got rid of the miracle boosting one because we don't use them much. Okay, well, that's fine. I'd rather more attunement slots anyways. Where the fuck am I? Okay, so we actually want to teleport. How could I die there? I literally have no clue how I died there. Go back to the church, Yorshka. Alrighty. Let's kill this guy first. Hey, bitch. Shit. Hold on. Just stay there, actually. Just gonna. There you go. Nah, don't worry about it, man. You just stay right there. Nice. You'll get it eventually, man. I believe in ya. Okay, let's try and get those souls back really fast, because I don't want to lose those. And then I suppose we'll do some stuff. Excuse me. Oh, no. Opponents. He went to swing in just the wrong time. That was really good. Oh, God. Alrighty. And a lightning gem. And a little prize lightning gem. Alright, I'm gonna go spend these souls and let's go fight a fucking boss. And then I think I'll call the stream there. God, I've gotten strong. I feel like I've never been this just like fun, like objectively strong in Dark Souls. I just throw a fireball and everything dies. Chaos Bed Vestiges fucking rules. All right, let's be on our way. Ooh, I break my back. I got a couple souls I could spell. I mean, sell? I've got a one-track mind. I think that's everything there.
Ashen one.
Be sure to bring more souls. Yeah, I know. I know. Let's see. I don't have any new... Let's see, Deep Braille, Grave Warden, Kalana, Izalith. Oh, can I give you the Izalith one? Did I try that one? I don't think I did try the Izalith one.
Ah, what have we here? Then you found
on the
Home
of Pyromancy.
Now, the primal.
Cool. All right, you can learn the Izalith ones. Great Chaos Fire Orb. Hell yeah, I'll buy that. Chaos Storm. Oh, yes. These sound fun. I like it. I will purchase these immediately.
Do not pick up.
All right, let's go try these fun spells out. What do these neat little powers do? Also, let's burn this shard over here. Okay, so Chaos Fireball is probably going to be pretty simple. It's probably just going to be a big fireball. Was that a fire sword spell? It just enchants your weapon with fire. That's all. Okay, this pretty good. Leave some lava. I had that in Dark Souls 1. No biggie. It's a good spell. Now, Chaos Storm. What is this all about? Yes. Yes. Yes! We're keeping that. It costs 2 slots, unfortunately. I don't know if I can keep that, is the thing right now. Because that costs 2 goddamn slots. I think I just need more slots before we can equip that. Well, time to go level up attunement.
Well,
nope, level up, thank you. Taken. Attunement, please. I can get 1 more slot. Bye. Okay, you know what? We've barely been using it, so I'm gonna take off the Great Heavy Soul Arrow and replace it with the cool new spell we just got. Alright! Let's move along. Let's go fight a boss. I wanna try this Chaos Storm out. I'm so fucking excited. Oh, real quick, let's see if we can upgrade any of our shit. Like, this stick in our hand is new. We can definitely upgrade this. What? Cool. And talk to this guy. Uh-huh. Reinforce. Boop. There we go. That's all we need. Alrighty. So how high are these now? We got a +5 and a +5. Hell yeah. Not bad at all. Dragon Ball Z power sensitivity before it erupts is very good. Hell yeah, it is. Alright. Let's move on. I don't know how actually effective it'll be, considering the fact that, like, it's gonna make me very vulnerable, but it could be very fun anyways. Well, Honor's gone also. But yeah, it takes a while for it to pop off. But I wanna try it out. If I just, like, used it here, for example, would it get that guy? Oh, it theoretically could. God, it is a nice pyromancy, huh? It is a nice pyromancy. Oh yeah, but it is dangerous, see. Oh! Got him, though! That's fun. Alright. Pop an ember. signs nearby. I figure there'll be some around here somewhere. There's one. Who are you? Black Hand Goddard! I know you! I can summon you. Who's this? I do not know you. I think you're a player. Londor. Oh no, you're not a player, you're Londor Paleshade. I know you too. Oh, and I got a cool gesture by this guy. Hell yeah. Psh, psh, psh. Okay, y'all, you all ready? Let's get on it. And I got dual bow, fuck yeah. Let's move. Pontiff Sullivan time. Dramatic entry. Oh, it does full damage to him. Oh, it does so much damage to him. Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be very good. Oh, please drink it, juice. I am loving this so far. This is probably one of the hardest bosses in all of Dark Souls, and we're just tearing him apart. Oh, fuck you. No, you're not allowed to have a double. No, that's gone. That's gone. I should jump into people's worlds and help with them with this fight, because holy shit. This is the build for it, huh? Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. He stabbed his own dude. Shit! No! That's okay. Let's go back in. I'm gonna only summon one of the two this time. Because the more you summon, the higher HP they get, so... If I only summon one of the NPCs this time, we can use them to bait, and then we'll probably kill it faster. Kill him faster. To misgender Pontiff Sullivan. Now, which one do we summon is the question. I'll just do Black Hand Goddard. I love Goddard from or I'll do Londor Paleshade, because that guy's scaring me. Okay. There we go. Hi again! Been a while. Been a hot minute. What's up? Kill me lately? Yup. Kinda walked into that, huh? And I'm dead. Could have done better on that one. I'm gonna go ahead and try again. This time I plan to do at least a wee bit better. Running low on embers here. I've only got four after this one. Let's get rid of Chaos Storm. It's fun, but it's not, like, good. Okay, attune. Drop that. Get fucking Boulder Heave back in here. Maybe it'll knock him back. Maybe I could stun lock him. That'd be fun. Oh yeah, I have this thing too. Great insect swarm. Fuck yeah, it's a dark miracle. I'll take it. Why not? And you know what? Let's bring... Actually. Okay, we'll bring that another time. Let's bring in Tears of Denial. I think that'd be a very good spell to bring. How long does that last? Tears of Denial. Does it tell me how long it lasts? No. I don't even know if it's an infinite last or not, or what, how it works, but yeah, we'll bring that with us. Oh, wait, no, I don't have healing now. Duh. Shit, I need that. Okay, I guess we're doing the bug magic anyways. That's fine. Tears of Denial will be a future spell for us. Bug spell! How effective is this, if at all? Doesn't it cause, like, bleeding? I think it does. Costs 25, or not cost, but it needs 25 faith to use, so it can't be that bad. I don't know. Have I been since, I've been doing pretty good. I'm fucking gonna blast some guy. Let's bring him back in. And there we go. Hi, Pontiff. Been a while. Noticed you healed me earlier. It's cool. Don't even worry about it. Quick question. Can I stun lock? Okay. Well, I guess you're gonna make me wait to find that out. Hey. Now hold on. Now hold just a moment. How's that, huh? Huh? How's that? How about we just do a little bit of a toss of fire? Okay. Hey, Black Hand God, do you want to help out, bud? I cast a cool bug spell. Oh, that actually does okay damage. Not as good as this, though. Not as good as this. Yeah, draw the aggro. Thank you, Black Hand Goddard. Fuck you. I'm throwing big fireballs at you. Oh, you got laser swords. Black King Goddard, please! Help me! Draw the aggro! Don't come after me! I'm bleeding to death! There we go. Oh, Black Hand God, it's fucked. Oh, actually, he's kind of fine. He's kind of chill. He's fine. I love how I can just instantly delete his fucking guy. Ow. All right, traits. Hell yeah! Woo! Alright, we beat Pontiff Sullivan. Hell yeah. Alright, well, I think we're gonna call the stream there. Because I'm sleepy, girl. But let's really quickly find out what we can get from Pontiff's juice. Also, yeah, as Alexa said, just up ahead there is a PvP, like, fun zone where a lot of people like to fight. So maybe I'll throw my fireballs at some dudes, but in the meantime, let's find out what this does. And then we'll call the stream there. Thank you all for hanging out. Let's see. What do you have? Two swords? Just trying to give me some swords or something? I don't know how to tell you this, but this is how I feel about swords. Squishy. 12,000? I'm sorry, hold on. Pontiff Soul's only worth 12,000? That sucks. Very well. Alright, thank you all for hanging out. I had a really good night. Oh, I can't quite level up my attunement that much, so we'll do faith instead. Alright, but yeah, thank you so much. I had a really, really good time, everybody. I'm gonna come back at some point or another and do another stream. I don't know if I'll see you on a normal stream day or if I'll do another bonus. We'll see. I've got editing to do. But in the meantime, thank you all again. Let's go find somebody to raid. Let's take a look. Who's streaming right now? Chase is streaming right now, as is Penny and Kara. What is Chase doing? Hold on. What is VHS tape stream?
infrared chase? Because I want to know what the hell this is about. Chase is watching some VHS tapes. Okay, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, yeah, we need a raid phrase. Oh, yeah, it is Chase's birthday? Oh, shit. Just say happy birthday. Yeah, just say happy birthday. Bop, 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 bop. There we go. That's the raid phrase, everybody. Go send it to Chase. Goodbye. Have a good one. Thanks for hanging out. Farewell.